What misunderstanding could have caused this? Well, thank you. I owe you my life. My little pied-à-terre lies beyond here. You'll find some of my treasures there. Help yourself to those that suit you. Here, use this key. Be cautious on your travels. Be cautious. Be cautious. Be cautious.
we meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop. In your tongue, I believe I would be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment, using an ancient technique unique to my people. Normally, I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain that they will please you. I require no payment this time, but you must bring me a wondrous soul. My technique absolutely requires it. I trust you will understand. Of an item is greatly influenced by the soul that was used to create it. They can be tricky to use, but when wielded properly, are extremely powerful. This is what I meant by unique. These wares are not for use by ordinary folk. It's hard to believe now, but this land was once a flourishing kingdom. Its king, Vendrick, came close to unlocking the essence of the soul. What a dazzling soul he surely had. Imagine what I might create with such a powerful soul. It is said that our come back again if you find another soul.